Coda Dojo was started 4.5 years ago in Cork, and today we're really thrilled that we're in 65 countries around the world with 900 clubs that cater for about 40,000 kids every single week.
Learning coding is a critically important skill. There's significantly a skills shortage within the economy in relation to it. But I suppose what we're trying to do in Coda Dojo Coolest Projects is think a bit bigger and think, can we not only solve the coding problem, but can we actually look to create young innovators and young tech entrepreneurs? The judges we bring in are Ireland's top business leaders, entrepreneurs, and every year they're blown away by the competence of young people.
Our age group tends to be from the age of 7 to 17, and each of them astounds us with their own work, and they go on a learning journey that's specific to them. So each child follows their own path.
I'm working on sort of an RPG Pokemon style game, and I'm working on the demo for it, where you get to create your character, what they look like, how they act, and all that good stuff.
I created Drew's Dino Know-It-All website. It's a website that helps you learn about dinosaurs, which I created using animation, video, audio, and pictures to make it seem like real, eye-popping and eye-catching.
I write about what like happened in the past and the future. So my granddad got me into Coda Dojo and everything, the coding, the programming and everything.
In June in the RDS, people are going to witness 800 projects from young people from across Europe showcasing their creativity, their dreams, their visions, and how they solved them with technology and built real solutions for it.
Presenting to millions of people, seeing other projects, seeing all the sponsors, having a little chill time.
The best thing is you can program, you can make your dreams realistic and everything. I would say go to Coda's Projects because it's really fun, and then take part in everything.